Army heroes. Private jets, polish. They shot. With a priceless glow, high life, and then get some more. Paradise, the luxury marble flow. When I hit, they hit me full of that cash. More money than I seen in the garbage can. Stunner Island, money and the power. That's how we do it, make it rain, make it shower. Top flow, big time, I'm doing big things. Over city view, ball short a new range. Flipping on a hundred, popping throwing hundreds in a new Bentley. Uptown stunner.
So, what's the name of Joseph's father?
Joseph Rivera, Sr.
Okay, and his mother?
Denise Rivera.
Denise Rivera.
Uh-huh.
Denise Rivera.
Denise Rivera. Yeah. Yeah, it's been a long journey with a lot of sacrifices and dedication, but we've been through a lot and we're still here today and we ain't giving up.
That's a good thing.
We plan to keep on going.
That's a good thing. Yeah. That's an inspiration, right?
Yes.
Joseph is 19 years old, and he'll be 20 on October the 14th.
Okay, what's the expectations of his career, like a boxer?
We're planning to go all the way. I mean, we put in a lot of work. Joseph, I give him a lot of credit. He was doing a lot, going to school, doing training.
Yeah, he started the boxing in our family, and then it motivated my other daughters to start too.
Okay.
My two daughters trained in a little bit, but then I have a total of four daughters. The other two, they trained for 6 years.
Six years. They've won numerous titles. My daughter Robbie Ann. Her and Joseph both won the bronze medal at the USA Games. 2013, they tried out for the USA Olympic team.
Alright, that's one of your daughters.
The junior Olympics, yes.
Sir, for us, like, stand. Drip, ask, 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 drip, ask
six fights and he's lost nine.
Okay.
Nine or ten fights we've lost out of Vegas. Yes, mega. We're prepared. And we have a professional career. His professional career is awesome. We started when he turned 17. As soon as he turned 17, we decided to start his professional career. So with a few days after his birthday, we turned him professional. He had his first professional fight. He knocked the guy out in the first round in a minute and 38 seconds.
Okay.
All three of his fights. His first three fights that he had, they were all first round knockouts. And the last fight that we had was with a guy that had a little bit more season. He had like 27 fights. I don't remember exactly his record. But we went the distance on that fight. We won on a unanimous decision.
When you start?
I started when I was 10. I used to get in a lot of trouble. My dad didn't like that, so he put me in boxing to help me keep me out of trouble. He just put me on the right path in life. And I just stuck with it ever since. I started off at Ray's Boxing Club. And, you know, me and my dad said, you know what, we'll try it on our own. We came, opened our gym, 713.
Yeah, you wanna have your own thing, you know?
Yeah, have an American dream.
Yeah, that's a good thing. And that's a good shot. So,
so how you feel? What's your name?
Alicia.
How you feel about this?
It's exciting, but it makes me nervous.
Yeah. Oh.
Yeah.
How old are you?
I'm 20. I'm about to be 22.
And you from Houston?
Yeah.
Facebook does really better. Instagram does really better.
Right.
You can follow our page, it's 713 Boxing Club, Instagram, 713 Boxer, follow our page, you can find out everything about the gym. It's real family oriented, and God truly has blessed us.
Okay, so let's applaud you guys.
Then I can take the rumors through all the losses. I never lost my sense of humor. I kept it pushing, you kept on looking, hoping I fall. Even at my worst, I'm at your best. Flaws and all, scars and all, I'm standing tall. I won't fall. I got money coming out my pores, music in my soul. I run the globe, I'm in my mold. This ain't no flow. The rock the riches, I know that road. I've been a click. I done had all kind of people turn against me. You tryna bring me down, I'ma go harder. You tryna bring me down, I'ma go harder.